have a table showing the mid values or the class marks of the class intervals along with the frequencies. And we are asked to find the median of this data. Alright? So let's see how to do this. So using the class marks or the mid values, we need to first generate a column showing the class intervals. How do we do that? Take up any two consecutive class marks or mid values. So say 155 and 145. Take up any two consecutive class marks or mid values. Find the difference between them. 155 minus 145. 10. What is half of their difference? Meaning 10 by 2? 5. Now, subtract 5 from all the mid values to obtain the lower limits of the class intervals. And add 5 to all the mid values to get the upper limits of the class intervals. I repeat, take up any two consecutive class marks, 145, 125, find the difference, 10, divide by 2, 5, subtract 5 from all the class marks to get the lower limits of the class intervals. Add 5 to all the class marks or the mid values to get the upper limits. This is how we generate the class intervals given the class marks of the or the mid values. So that will be our first column, class intervals. The next column, frequency, is given to us in the data. Just write it out as it is. And to find the median, we need one more column called the cumulative frequency column. How do we generate these values? Write 6 as it is. 6 plus 25 gives you 31. 31 plus 48, 79. 79 plus 72, 151. 151 plus 116, 267. 267 plus 16, 327. 327 plus 38, 365. 365 plus 22, 387. 387 plus 3, 392. And you see that the last cumulative frequency is equal to the total of the frequency column. They must be equal. That's important. Next, find the value of n by 2. What is n? The total of the frequency column. So 390 by 2. N by 2. 390 by 2. Which is 195. Now using the value of n by 2, identify the median class interval. How do we do that? So 195. Look at the cumulative frequency column and identify that value which is just more than 195. Just more than 195 is 267. Correct? The value which is just more than 195 is 267. The corresponding class interval is the median class interval. So 150 to 160 is the median class interval. And we know that this is the formula to find the value of the median. Write out the formula. Obtain the values needed to fill in the formula. So what is n? N is the lower limit of the median class, which is 150. What's the value of n by 2? Here we have 195. What is CF? It's the cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. So which is the median class interval? This one. Preceding this one is this. The corresponding cumulative frequency, 151, is the value needed to be taken for CF. 151. Over F. What is F? The frequency of the median class interval. This is the median class interval. So what's the corresponding frequency? Frequency, 116. So write that. Into H. Into H. H is the width of the median class interval. What's the width of the median class interval? Upper limit minus the lower limit. So 160 minus 150, 10. So we have substituted the values in the formula. Simplify, and the value of the median is 153.8.